I saw you
Yo, what's
watching
up,
one.
everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Chess with Key.
Hi.
Okay, what are you saying?
I saw you watch Donkey on one of your streams.
Oh, yeah. Back when I streamed in the good old days.
I just saw the reason why you wouldn't play Spelunky anymore. It made me sad.
That game is sad. I'm so glad you didn't do the cheese move there. I've had people try it, where you just push the pawn again.
No.
Hurts my feelings.
We don't do that here.
Expecting that one.
I wasn't. Pretty bold. Pretty bold, not gonna
Bold
lie.
in the brash, more like belongs in the trash. You ruined my plans.
Oh no.
You ruined my evil plans. What do I do here? Guess I'll just pawn
I don't
push.
know.
I don't know either. I don't have all the answers. Just most of them. That move is weird, but this position is weird, so I'll let you have that. Oh, that move was bad. I trapped my bishop. I'm a
You're a nub.
right, that's interesting. That opens the door for a bit of a spicy fork. What type of bait is this? This is truly a thinking person's game. I could have developed the bishop. Ah, that's another misplay.
I've had so many missed moves right now.
Yeah, I feel ya. You're thinking. Right, attacking the queen in two spots. Trying to get me to back off of the diagonal. I should go. right here. This is so intense.
What's up, bird person? How are you? Oh, you just finished it? Don't tell me. I want to watch it. No spoilers.
What did they finish?
Godzilla versus Kong. I'm watching that this weekend.
Now you will know how it goes.
Batman dies in it. Batman definitely dies.
That's cool that they put Batman in there. So I can't castle because of your thingy in the way. I just tried to do it again. Just so you know.
Joker and Godzilla make love at the end. Sounds like an intense movie. Sounds like a blockbuster waiting to happen.
Now what you gonna do? I made the limit 20 minutes so you can have time to think.
Thank
you. Isn't that nice of me?
Yeah.
Why does it say ooh?
Where?
It says 17. Ooh. Is that castle?
Oh, that means you castled the long side. When it's on the short side, it's 0-0, and then when it's on the other side, it's 0-0-0. On queen side, it's 0-0-0. On short side, it's 0-0.
0-0.
Is Godzilla the first blockbuster, summer blockbuster movie?
Interesting.
No, we're both decent. I think we're both pretty evenly skilled. We just make a lot of mistakes.
It's interesting. I actually didn't see that that was Chick. Oh, you can't take the pawn because the bishop's guarding it. That is very interesting. Wow. This is tricky. I don't know how to play endgame.
H6.
Wait, which piece to H6?
Oh, rook to H6. That's the wrong rook, but whatever. And then the other rook to five.
I just don't want to stalemate you.
And then top rook over. Or your rook closest to you. And now you gotta work all the way around again.
I screwed it up. You can go back down
Finish
left.
Move your bottom rook to underneath. Or it's reverse, so A G2 to E2. Oh, now you created a whole new sequence. All right, here, bottom, yeah, there you go. There you go.
Like, how you doing? Okay, well now you're stuck.
Yep. Hey, Jay.
You're going down. No, you go up.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I go down, go down. There we go.
All right, next
Had to
game.
use the pawns to figure it out, but I did think if I pulled that off on someone in like a ranked game, they would just feel bad for me and forfeit. Because that is rough. Okay, what is this opening? I'm trying to bring out the dark bishop.
I think it's called Close Sicilian.
Alright, I'll protect it with the pawn. Yeah, gaming. And now I can attack your thing, but then you'll just push pawn. What do I want?
French, oh, French Sicilian. That doesn't make sense.
I love not
Oh,
knowing pawn openings
French
'cause
opening. French opening, that's what it's called.
I just get confused. All right, you're gonna make me back off with the pawn. I totally knew it. Can actually force me to lose a pawn here. What happens if takes takes? No, you have queen backup. I can get the rook out early, which is kind of interesting. Interesting concept. I don't know where I'd put it though. Do I have to undevelop my knight now? Oh my gosh. I might actually do that. This is just a strange move. I think I gotta. There, there. Why does it say my rating is a question mark still? I've played so many games. Oh, it's because it's turtle mode and not rabbit mode.
Turtle?
Yeah. Can you hear my roommate singing?
No.
That's too bad. Do I still want to trade? Yeah, why not? Sometimes you gotta let your terrible ideas take shape and push the pawn. What is your big brain play here?
I don't have a big brain. Yeah, I'm playing against chocolate. I said, yeah, I'm playing chocolate. Cool beans, cool beans.
Na 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 na, so schmool, you'll get to be happy. Na 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 na, I'd give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, so schmool, go so and be happy.
Hey Geary, how are you?
I'd give you unlimited time.
I'm moving in 2 days. I got a job interview at a cannabis place offered to me today. Hey, that's great. That's amazing news.
Oh, clever.
I invest in cannabis. You died at 798 yesterday? Oh, that's heartbreaking.
I'd give you unlimited time. I'd give you unlimited time. GG.
It's called Choco Chesso GG. I'm currently in Pennsylvania. They're in Massachusetts. How long is that drive?
That was a good match.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to do one more?
Yeah. Do you watch Simple Flips?
No.
He always goes, yeah, yeah. I gotta send you the video where he's playing CSGO and some guy is like blasting Gangster's Paradise through a shitty mic. He goes, yeah.
A 40-minute commute, man, that's not long at all.
Is there a name for that? Is that like the Stanford philanthropy?
What do you mean?
Pushing that pawn against the knight opening.
Oh, if it's black, I don't know what it's called when it's black.
Na-na-na-na-na-na, I'd give you unlimited time. Schmool, go sell
For a
it, be
Bluetooth earphone
happy.
company and mass makes the travel daily. There you go. This sounds like a good.
Yeah, I'm a gamer. I take early trades. They call me the trickster because I trick people. Was watching The Flash and they named one of the characters the trickster. Classic.
Which Flash? Is it a show or JBL Jabra? Oh, Jabra's good.
I almost took with Queen thinking that it was super big brain, but you could just take the That actually would have been so dumb. Did you see the what was it? The post by like Gotham Chess, and it was people that take early queen trades, and he was making a funny face. Was a good one.
I have not seen that.
Cringe. Casual, classical. Casual, smashual. Sha-na-na-na-na, I'd give you unlimited time. Get out of here. That's what that move says. Oh, that was maybe a misplay. Yeah, now you get your queen out of the way. Think I have to take. Your bishop's trapped. Yeah, like that sequence key.
Yeah, it was good.
That was a fun one.
Chaco is pretty good. I agree.
You didn't take?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, you just didn't see it? I was like, wait a second. Was a good game, though.
Then he would have taken.
You wanna look
There's
at
no
the
way.
analysis board?
They have analysis now?
That was a wacky game. That opening was so weird too. I just pushed the pawn and I didn't really know how to play it, but it ended up working. Early trade got your queen out, and I was able to bait it in a bit. You get that check off and the free pawn, which was really good. I defend, castle, bring the
That was
knight
nice of
out,
her
which
there.
allows me to pin it to the bishop with the rook. Oh wait, no, that's not what I did. I backed up the queen with the rook, and then I gave the check, which forced the king out of the way of the rook, but your queen was still attacking my undefended bishop, which is why I put you in check by taking the knight, and then put you in check again to drag the queen away from the threat of the bishop. And then I just advance and I get the early mate. That was a good match. So anyways, if you enjoyed this episode of Chaco versus Key, leave a like and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.